Holy Bible, Joshua, chapter 16, verse 5. And the limit of the land of the children of Ephraim by their families was marked out in this way: the limit of their heritage to the east was Ataroth-addar, to Beth-horon the higher,